Today, we're going to show you how to stuff and deploy a bottle boom. Bottle boom is a DIY containment boom that you can build yourself. It is using our standard oil containment boom fabric, some nylon rope, and some twist ties, and then you provide the flotation with plastic bottles. So it's a good opportunity to go out, you know, take your child out, maybe a group, 4-H or Boy Scouts or a church group or something. Find a local roadway or something like that, and you can pick up some trash, pick up some litter, collect some plastic bottles, and bring them back, and that's going to be your flotation for the bottle boom. So whenever you get it, you're going to get your pocket, your nylon rope, and your zip ties. You just need the plastic bottles. So we have our plastic bottles. Grab a pitcher of water with some dish soap in it. That's going to help kind of lubricate the insides. It's a lot easier for the bottles to slide in. You'll notice one side is open and has some holes punched in it, and the other side is sealed. It's got a heat seal on it. So find the open side and you can start putting your bottles in. We're going to take our soapy water. You want to take this and pour it inside here for me?
Yep.
Pour about half the pitcher in.
Soapy bottle. Very soapy.
And one. Okay, we've got our boom stuffed. We've got a 10-foot section, and it's pretty pliable. But what we're going to do now is we're going to use some zip ties to tie off our open end. Okay, that's it. We just built a bottle boom. So we have our 10-foot section of bottle boom. We've got a little storm runoff reservoir in our neighborhood that we're gonna deploy this in to catch, see if we can catch any floating trash and debris. Whenever you get a big rain, especially in a residential area like this, all the trash that's on the roads get washed down into the sewers and goes into this runoff reservoir, and then we have floating trash in this little pond, and it's not very pretty. So our goal is to be able to put this in a discreet place that not many people can see it, that'll collect all that trash before it enters the reservoir. So let's go do that. Sound good? All right.
Episode.